going to the Capitol. You can't stop all this. Look at this. No way.
The only regret I have is loss of life. Anytime there's a loss of life is definitely a regret for anybody as a human being. Doesn't matter what the race or what the political views are. I do not have a regret for expressing my First Amendment right and being heard as far as asking for an investigation into the outcome of the elections. So I've never been in trouble with the law. And I guarantee you there's a cop or a barricade there, I would have not been in there. If a cop would have told me at that point in time, hey, sorry, you can't come in or you need to go this way, I'm gonna listen and go that way. I never veered anywhere. I wasn't trying to go up to any congressman's office or anything like that. The rotunda, and that was pretty much it. When I said that was that it's going to get ugly for both sides, because I saw there was violence. Like I said, from the side, once the stampede and once I got in, I know there's going to definitely be something going on that it's not going to be pretty for anyone.
Nancy, come out and play. Whose house?
At the end of the day, I wasn't there to look for Nancy. I didn't go in her office. And it was just said out of the way I felt at the time saying it. But here's the thing, which Nancy am I talking about? I never said Speaker of the House.
So which Nancy were you talking?
Nancy Lopez. Maybe Nancy Reagan. I feel I have no wrongdoing. The trespassing and all that, if a door is open, I feel like I could go in. I was in the military. You know how many federal buildings I could go in? If I want to go to the court downtown in Miami, I could walk in through a door and get in. Same thing, if a door is open and there's no cop saying you can't come in. I even asked. I didn't know if the guy that was, because there was a guy by the door, and I didn't know if he worked there. I'm like, are we allowed in or can we go in? And the guy said, yeah, there's people going in, just, keep going that way because it's blocked this way, you can't go that way. So once I go in, the same thing that guy said, the cop said the same thing, hey, keep going that way. The guy that was outside, not in uniform. But I thought he might be part of it because he was dressed nice and I figured maybe he's a worker there.
You ain't stopping a million of us. Keep them coming. Keep them coming.
It's the most expensive tour of my life, I could tell you that. But yes, a glorified tour. And believe it or not, I respected the, wherever there was like red velvet lines or any of that, I stayed there. I didn't wander off. My intentions were never to go anyone's office, destroy anything, because I feel like I'm already being put as guilty without even having a trial yet. So I feel like I'm guilty already. Airbnb kicked me out. I understand their private platforms and stuff like that. Facebook, Instagram. We're constantly always being silenced by Silicon Valley.